Hey, we're back.
What are you guys doing here? Why do you have to ruin my life? I'm sick of it.
We need to talk to everybody in the family right now. It's really important, like super duper important. Girls, can you come down here, please?
No, I hate you too much.
All your family members and friends are down here. They need to talk to us right now. It's important.
Fine, but as long as you leave. Get. I hate life.
We don't know how to explain this. Oh my god. We came as soon as we can.
Oh. What's going on?
You guys are on a show called Intervention.
What the heck is that?
It's where a group of your friends and families, close friends and family who love you guys so much, called us to say that you guys have some problems. We have a hidden camera over there.
Oh my gosh, I've watched that show before.
Yes.
They only have one episode, though.
I know.
I feel bad for poor Rose. But she's happy now.
She really is. We want to make this family happy.
Well, you can't, because I hate her, and I'm never going to forgive her for lying about Dad.
Hold on. Stephanie, come on. Stephanie, we're going to have to do a full house search. I'm serious. We got to figure out what's on the list, and you know CPS finds this about. They're going to come and take your kids and ask so many questions. It's going to be very scary and rough. Okay, we never had a thing like this really bad. Well, last episode, it was like easy like butter, but this episode was like, oh my god. Do you know how dangerous this is for you guys?
Where?
All of you guys can end up very bad places.
We could die. They could kill us. They're going to kill us, and this is going to happen.
No, don't say that. Put your head back on.
It's not fair. Life isn't fair.
Guys, do you understand? We're going to have to do a full house search.
I'm scared now, Mom.
It's okay. Have your family. Can,
I want to go.
Pinky, can you take you and all your daughters with your family members and friends out to a park or somewhere right now? Right now.
How come we can't go to Florida?
We can't, not right now. Do you understand? Fine. Do we have the plane tickets for Florida, Stephanie?
Yeah.
Here. Guys, go to Florida.
Okay. We're not getting any footage. This is too serious. We're just ready to leave.
Just
you
go.
You get down here right now, Mike.
Okay. You girls ready to leave? If you don't want no footage of you guys in Florida, we will never get you guys footage in Florida.
We don't need footage. We just need to leave. Come on, let's go.
Come on, girls, let's go.
I'm scared, Mom.
It's okay, girls. As long as you're not near your father. Oh, crap, the father. Oh, we're just going to have to send him to a spa or something. I don't know. We got to think of some soon, Stephanie. This is more dangerous than I thought. Okay, we're doing a house search. First, I want to go figure out what's on that checklist.
Yeah, you can do that.
Yeah, we're both. Come on, let's go look at this. It's got the girl's name and how much some people are trying to sell him for.
This is horrible.
He seriously is trying to do this.
I don't think any episode will ever happen, like, as bad as this.
Okay. We have the proof. Pinky, she was right. Here's the checklist. You guys can look at it. Let me see.
How could her children think she's lying when they've seen it plain out?
Let's see. Oh, my
God. Oh, my gosh.
This is real and everything.
Our BFFs are about to be possibly sold forever. We'll never see them again. We can't let this happen. We really care about them. The family fights are bad
Stephanie,
enough.
Go get the police on the phone immediately.
Well, shouldn't we just go get the guards and the police?
No, go get the police now, immediately.
Okay, I'll be right back. Yeah, 911? Yeah, we have a case here. A father is trying to sell their children. It's, the intervention
show. Did you guys know anything
show.
About this?
No. We live in...
I swear I didn't.
Okay, thank you. They'll be here in about 10 minutes.
Okay, did you guys know anything about this?
No. We didn't.
No. Did you, Ollie?
No.
Oh, my God.
This is scary. I'm scared. Our nieces, nephews, whatever, they're about to be possibly sold away. We'll never see them again. Mm-hmm. How could a father not just be so careless?
Hey, hon, I'm home. Where are you at? Who's this? Hello, you must be Sapphire. Uh-huh. You got a problem with that?
No, not at all, whatsoever.
Who are all these guys? They're friends of ours. And who are you? Where's Pinky? Where's my kids? Why is this out here like this? Yo, dude, you better start answering some questions, Doc.
Dude, you better get out of here.
Hey, get me home now.
Where's the police?
Oh, my gosh. Honey. We'll
be right back after whatever. Whoa. Okay, we got here as soon as we could.
Here. There's the list. No, give me that list back now. Now.
Sir, you're under arrest for trying to sell your kids.
Hold on. Where's the kid?
Where are the kids at?
They're at the airport. Just call the airport right now.
Wait, aren't you from that show Intervention or whatever?
Intervention? Yeah, there's Dr. Stephanie right there. Come on, Stephanie.
We're on TV. Well, that's really cool. Well, YouTube, whatever.
Is this better than Cops?
Yeah.
Totally. Call the airport.
Okay, we'll call. Yeah, hello, airport?
Yeah, tell her blah, blah.
Yeah, hello, airport? Yeah, we need to talk for a minute.
No, okay.
Okay.
We called the airport?
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully this problem could get solved anytime soon. Come on, kids, hurry up. Right here.
Hello?
Name? Pinky? Pinky... Pinky Birds. Pinky Birds. Miss Birds, the cops are at your house right now. What? They're at my house? Yes. They say you cannot leave whatsoever and they need you immediately back there. For what?
Mommy, I'm scared.
We have no idea. Girls.
What the heck is going on?
Let's go now. Oh. I'm back. I came as soon as I... What's going on? You, get her back. Get back. What's going on?
Hello, we're here to ask you a few questions. We needed to get you here. You can't leave your house. We've got the man soon to be in jail, maybe. Possibly. We're going to ask him a few questions, but first we need to ask you.
Maybe we should ask him, like, I don't know. Maybe we should get him in a cop car or something.
Have you seen this before?
Yes, I found it today. Where's my husband? I need to yell at him right now. Where is he?
He's right out there.
Where is he at? You, no!
No, ah! Get him!
Move, girls, get out of my way. Run!
Mommy! I want mommy!
Get
mommy.
Off the house
mommy.
Now, sir.
Mommy!
We need some police out here now! Pronto!
Come on, people! Let's go! Let's move!
Sir, give me my gun.
No,
this is a disgrace. Get back here.
Get back here, sir.
No, get
sir,
you're get your taser under. Gun.
Okay, I've gotta go get back to cop car. Okay,
move.
Oh my gosh, I can't shoot him when he's not in plain sight. Okay. Psh.
Okay, you're still connected. Someone get a handcuffs on him now, immediately, and get him in the car.
Get him in the car.
Let's get back inside. Get back inside now.